seems that the Union is still in disarray.
They relied on the Dawn for too much. They're probably scared without the guy who used to decide everything for them.
I think I know how they feel. Constantly worrying whether or not you're about to make some big mistake.
Well, I can't understand being so afraid of messing up that you can't decide anything.
Wow, I agree with you for once.
The Union has to do a lot of thinking for themselves now that they're without the Dawn.
Isn't that how it should be?
Absolutely.
This figurine is lovely.
Figurine? I'd say it's more like a toy, really.
You must not have seen many things like this in the castle, Estelle.
I'd like to see more of these figurines.
And thus, a figurine collector is born.
Oh, some people are just more interested in aesthetics than others, Yuri. It's not all that unusual.
Yeah, I don't really have any interests outside of Blastia.
I've always been a fan of cool guild emblems myself.
What about you, Yuri?
Huh? I've never really given much thought to artistic sorts of things. I never really looked at anything like art.
Ask me! Ask me! Ask me what I like!
Girls!
That's right.
We know it's right.
Why did Yuri fall at Zod anyway?
The core was falling, so I couldn't see very well. Did he slip?
Dear, what a clumsy lad.
He wouldn't be able to do much about Alexei.
It was pretty hot, so maybe he just wanted to take a refreshing dip.
Returning to the embrace of Mother Ocean? That's not like the boy at all.
Still, imagining it makes me want to crack up a bit.
Thank you.
Oh. Watch out. This one's tough.
All angelic princess.
Yeah!
I'm even stronger now.
Hey, are we really gonna take this with us?
Of course! I mean, it's the job we were given. And you saw how much the client wanted this Everlight.
Yeah, but why was that monster so interested in it?
Baul should be able to outfly him, right, Judith?
Of course. But that's not really the issue here, is it?
No, I just wonder if it's really okay to carry off something that seems so important.
Nobis trusted us to do this job for him. I want to take this back to him. I think it's the right thing to do.
Well, if you put it like that...
Maybe we should just ask the client what he'd like us to do.
Yeah, let's do that.
We brought you the Everlight!
Oh, I never imagined you would deliver it to me directly. Thank you so very much. With this, we can finally revive our guild.
Revive? Did something happen to your guild?
No, it's nothing. Here, take this as a show of my gratitude. Now that I've acquired it, I mustn't waste even a single moment.
You think he'll be all right?
Must really be in a hurry if he's heading out of town on his own.
That voice.
I don't believe it.
Damn, he sure is persistent. Nobis is in trouble. Let's go.
It looks like the monster got away with the stone.
Hey, are you okay?
After all that searching, now I'll have to start over.
This wound is terrible.
Let's carry him to the inn.
Well, he'll live, but he shouldn't be moved for quite some time.
He's lucky you were here. A stupid thing to do. I don't care what the reason. Anybody who steps outside a barrier alone is crazy.
I figure this'll make him give up on the Everlight. He's lucky to get off with his life.
I guess we shouldn't have brought the Everlight to him after all. I should have listened to you, Yuri.
Hey, it's his own fault for charging out like that. You got nothing to worry about, Kara.
Yuri.
But we should decide what our guild will do if something like this happens again.
We do need to try and define Brave Vesperia's rules as we gain more experience.
Yeah.
Hey, don't get all down on yourself. We just started as a guild.
Yeah, we'll only get better from here on.